Blackjack is a card game where your objective is to beat the dealer's hand. Adding the total of your cards, the aim is to score the value of 21 or less. If you score more than 21, you lose the hand. Each card has a different value. Numbered cards from 2 to 9 have their own value. Pitcher cards have a value of 10. Aces have a value of 1 or 11 to the player's best advantage. After players place their chips in the betting areas, the initial deal begins. One card dealt to each player and then the dealer, followed by a second card to each player. This completes the initial deal. After the initial deal, each player has the option to hit for more cards, stand, double down, or split pairs into two or more hands. Players use clear hand signals to confirm the decisions they make. Blackjack. The first box is a blackjack. This is where a player receives an ace and a 10 value card as their first two cards. A casino one for fun, we pay double. Hit and stand. The next box has got 13, and if you wish to take a card, you need to tap the table. When you are happy to stop taking cards, you wave your hand over the table. Double down. The next box's first two cards total 11. Your options are hit, stand, or double. By increasing your bet by the initial amount, you have chosen to double. This gives you the opportunity to win more. However, you only receive one extra card when doubling. The card is placed sideways to indicate that you have doubled. Splitting pairs. The next box has a pair of eights for a total of 16. You can hit, stand, or split. To split, you need to place an amount equal to your original wager next to the box. The dealer places the chips where they need to go and splits the cards. The dealer gives you a second card to your first hand. You will then make decisions on one hand at a time. The first split hand is now 12. You have chosen to hit and got a 10 and busted, announced as too many. The second split hand is 9 or 19, and you have chosen to stand on 19. The ace can count as 1 or 11, whichever is your better advantage. 5 cards and under. The next box has a total of 7 and you decide to hit. You keep taking cards and get 5 cards under the total of 21. At Casino One for Fun, we pay double straight away as a bonus. The dealer's hand. After all players' hands have been completed, the dealer's hand is dealt. The dealer must hit on 16 or less and stand on 17 and above. The settlement. The dealer pays even money on all hands higher than the dealer's hand and takes the chips from hands lower than the dealer's hand. Hands with the same value are called standoff. You do not win or lose. This is a short, basic tutorial. At Casino One for Fun, we are happy to teach more detail on the night of your event. Check us out at casinoonefofun.com.au.